How can you reduce drift and still get the best performance out of your crop protection products? It's the topic of today's Iron Talk. Spray drift, where spray droplets move off target, has four main negative impacts. First, agronomic. You don't get the full impact of the treatment on your crop or on the weeds. Economic. It's a waste of product. It can lead to poor performance and lower yields. Plus, you may have to treat the field again. Third, neighborly relations. Drift can damage a neighbor's property. Fourth, environmental. Drift could end up in water or damage the environment around you. So what's the solution? Certainly adjuvants, lowering spray boom height and spray pressure, and watching the weather conditions can all help to reduce drift potential. Getting the right spray nozzle may have the biggest impact of them all, though. The challenge is to find the nozzle that helps with drift without sacrificing coverage. We use Pentair Hypro's ULD, or ultra-low drift nozzles, on our farm, and here's why. As new technology has come out, like the Xtend soybean system and Enlist E3, drift has been pushed even more so to the forefront. However, you need great coverage to get the most out of these products like dicamba and 2,4-D choline. Recent field trials done at the University of Kentucky in 2018 showed the Pentair Hypro ULD nozzles had the best of both worlds, with drift reduction equivalent to the industry-leading TTI nozzles, but similar coverage to flat fan nozzles, which have long been a leader. You no longer have to choose coverage versus drift control. You can have both. ULD nozzles have a wider 120-degree angle with a design creating a thicker spray pattern to envelop the plants for a longer period of time, all while allowing a lower boom height. If you're looking for a drift control nozzle with great performance, consider upgrading your nozzles today. That's all for today's Iron Talk, and now back to the show.